Ladson sheriff's deputies responded to the 9800 block of Tremont Avenue just after noon Saturday. The body of 24-year-old Lewis Harrison was found at the scene. The coroner's office says Harrison died from a gunshot wound. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office is investigating tonight.